I'd rather die for what I believe than live a life without me.
I'd rather die for what I believe than live a life without me.
And we're trying to do it in a way where we're playing stuff that is very musical, but in a way where it's not overbearing you with like the riffs and the drums. It's like, you know, in a way you can actually listen to it and be like, wow, like this is really cool. So, yeah, we're trying to learn from our mistakes, because we definitely made mistakes on Empire, definitely made mistakes on Deceiver, definitely made mistakes on Life Cycles, and we want to learn off of everything that we have done wrong in the past and do it right on this CD. And this has got to be the one for us. Like, I really feel like this is the one, because we have put more time into writing and more heart, which is the difference, I think, because, you know, Life Cycles was kind of a... We had this, you know, like, mathematical equation for the song that was just this, and, like, this time it's more from the heart. It's
more organic.
There's a meaning, more organic, very nice word. Yeah, definitely, so, kind of stuff, that's just how, I'm sorry for blabbing, but that's kind of how I would explain it if I were to, so.
Awesome, awesome. So, you could say, obviously, you think the third one's going to be the big one.
This is, you know what, if this isn't it, then I don't know what's going to happen. I swear to God, I'm not even playing, like, this is the album that we're all putting, like, our everything into. So, I mean, like, you know, like, and I have a good feeling. That's all I'm going to say, is I definitely have a good feeling. But you never know these days, because, you know, you might think something's awesome, and then it comes out, and just
pulls
it doesn't do well, so, but, yeah, you really never know until it happens. But I'm just going to stay positive, you know, keep a good feeling about it, because I feel like it's going to be awesome, so.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And talking about good albums, have you got any top albums of the year? Because obviously 2013
so. I'll tell you what, man, that Bring Me the Horizon album really is a very solid album. I really like that album. You know, Glass Cloud has a really cool album, stuff like that. I'm trying to think of what's released. I like the We Came as Romans album. It's a little different than what they've done before, but I do like it. Those are my dudes, and I don't know. Some of the stuff, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm not even gonna talk shit either, but some stuff people come out with is just flat out suck.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not even gonna try to be nice about it. Like, some stuff the bands come out with, to me, sucks. And it just sounds like someone else wrote it, or someone, or they just don't care. They care more about their, you know, their hair than they do, like, their riffs or their...
More parents than me.
You know, and it's like, that's cool for some people, and, you know, kids like that a lot. Everyone likes the hot boys. I get it.
Boys.
You know what I mean? Yeah, the poster boys. But, like, there's the whole piece of the pie, and, like, I think Bring Me is a great example, because I think they did it awesome. They took their time on the album, and it's, you can tell that it's, like, fully through, like, it's a great album, and they look good doing it, so, you know.
Cool.
That's my album of the year, personally. Everyone feels differently, but...
Yeah. Well, going into 2014, obviously, you've got the new album coming out. You got any other plans you can talk to us about?
No.
All secret.
You know, I mean, we're going to Brazil, with Bust the Fall, the end of January, and, we're booked up until the fall, so we have a lot of tours, but we just... can't announce them yet, so it sucks, but I am very excited for this next year. I feel like this is my favorite year. I can already tell that, you know, I look back at, because we've been touring now, I think this is our fifth year touring, and I look back at all the different years and, like, the tours we did and the people we did them with and stuff like that, and I think this 2014 is, I'm not going to say it's going to be our year, because, you know, like, that would just be flat out selfish or anything like that, but this is a year that I think we're really gonna thrive and, like,
gonna make your name,
gonna make our name, and really make it apparent that we're a band that's just not a joke. And, you know what I mean? Like, we're not just gonna fade away. Like, we're gonna, like, continue to do this, you know, one way or another.
Awesome.
So I'll put it like that. Definitely.
Awesome. And any final words for the viewers, for your fans?
Thank you so much for just listening and watching, and, you know, anything. You know, it's not even if you listen to the word live. If you listen to music in general. I know that the musicians, deep down, even if they don't gratify it to you, that they do appreciate and, like, they are grateful. So, just like I'm grateful that, you know, anyone's even watching this, and you guys are even interviewing me, because I'm just some normal dude that likes to play guitar, honestly. So, I mean, like, I am very thankful. So, yeah, that's it.
Awesome.
Peace.
Woo!
Hell yeah.